We have a fashion designer as well. We go to America. Let's see, who's there? Who's there? Here he comes wearing his polo shirt. So, who are we talking about? What do you think?
Alexander.
Come on, come on. Was born on October 14th, 1939, in New York, America. Huh? Ralph Lauren este prezentat de Alexandru Moscu, clasa 6-a. Dar știi cât de râs? Yes, la școala Alexandru Ioan Cuza.
Ralph would sell handmade ties to kids and at his school to raise money for buying clothes. He didn't just want suits, he wanted stylish, extravagant one. Even from a young age, his family weren't able to afford new clothes. His mom stayed at home to look after him and his three siblings, while his dad worked painting houses. He would go along to the cinema and immerse himself in the fantasy of the films. He would dream of living the grand lives of film characters and couldn't wait to go out into the world. After leaving school and serving 2 years in the army, Ralph started working at the set company. At the time, when everyone was the same things, Ralph clothes were outlandish and the suit company thought his design were too strange. He refused to allow him to wear and on his own project, but he did anyway. Creating white ties and that weren't considered fashionable back then. At first, shops didn't want to sell them. Later, thanks to Ralph's persistence and the quality of his design, they became very popular and helped launch his company Polo. The ties sold well and he released more clothes, including the famous blue shirt, as well as line for women. The company got even more whispered attention when he designed clothes for his for the films Anyhow and The Great Gatsby. Films like the ones Ralph used to watch when he wanted to want an escape from his life. To this day, Ralph Lauren is the one of the world's biggest fashion article brands. You can recognize it by its logo. A horse playing ball.
A man's name. Thank you.